we had with us a startup company, GenieTalk, and Ankit Kimtee, the co-founder, is here. Let us hear from him the product GenieTalk.
Hi Vish, so I'm Ankit, the co-founder of GenieTalk. We are an application, mobile application, which is doing a transactional as well as conversational chatbot platform. So if you've seen an Apple Siri or a Google Assistant, they are more into a conversation and discovery platform. We are more towards a transactional platform. So if you ask what is the temperature in London, Siri or Google, it only replies to you and it will show you the temperature. But if you ask that, hey Siri, I want to book a flight from Delhi to London for tomorrow morning, so then it doesn't do the transaction. So we are into a transactional platform and we do the transactions all together.
When are you going to launch?
We are in the beta stage right now. We'll be available in the month of November, that is next, nearly after Diwali. And we are coming with a massive campaign of marketing. And the application will be available pan-India. It's a global product altogether. So we are starting with India at the moment and then going out for global.
How do you plan to market your product?
So we have got a channel partners with us which are promoting the application. So they will help us to market the product. So we'll going by step by step. So starting with travel at the moment, so travel being the highest used product at the moment. So starting with the travel booking of flights, hotels, taking care of Ola, Uber and everything on the chatbot platform. And then coming up with different vertical services like food, travel, entertainment and all the services.
As a startup, what are the challenges that you are facing?
Oh, so as a startup, since from past 2 years, we are into this mobile application. And making this kind of product, which is much more depending on natural language processing and understanding. So we need to face a lot of challenges in getting our algorithms and the bots trained for the language input, so that can be easily solved.
And any support from the government?
We are already registered for Startup India. We have got a DIPP certificate. And now we are going a step further to take and help the government in Swachh Bharat campaign, to help the government for skill development, because it's an AI-based application. AI is the future. So now we are in that stage so that we can speak with the government and can support them to all these platforms.
Ankit, wishing you all.